part 27, okay? So, ano lang natin tong house drain ha, kasi doon sa Uniform Plumbing Code at saka doon sa isang code, building drain ang tawag. So, house drain, medyo iniba lang nila, building house, pareho lang naman yan, pero same ang definition dito, okay? House sewer is building sewer, 0.6 from the outer face of the foundation wall, okay? So, yung house yung building sewer for storm. So, yun yung ano, naipakita na natin yan. May illustration tayo. Okay? So, huwag lang kayong malito rito sa house. Medyo iniba lang ng mga author natin. Parang di sabihin kinopya. Okay? Kinopya totally. Kinopya naman, pero hindi lang totally. Okay. So, house hubless pipe, cast iron soil pipes with plain ends connected together with bolted stainless steel bands. Siguro nakakita na kayo nito yung coupler, yung tinatawag nila minsan, yung brand ang tawag nila Tyler or Tiger with neoprene gasket. Okay, mas madaling i-install ito, butt joint then bolted ang ano, merong band na stainless tapos may neoprene gasket. Okay, so yun yung hubless pipe, si iron yan, cast iron. Okay, so indirect waste pipe is a pipe that does not connect directly with the drainage system but conveys liquid waste by discharging into a plumbing fixture, interceptor or receptacle directly connected to the drainage system. So may naipakita na rin tayong ano nito, mga illustration. Okay, individual vent or what we call the back vent is a pipe installed to vent fixture trap in which connects with the vent system above the fixture serve or terminates in the open air. Okay, industrial waste, any and all liquid or waterborne waste from industrial or commercial process except sewage. Okay, so IPS means iron pipe size. So yon, in sanitary, a condition contrary to sanitary principles or injurious to health. Okay, in sanitary, meron ano rito, conditions where word in sanitary shall apply include the following: any trap which does not maintain a proper trap seal. So proper trap seal, kasi ang recommended trap seal is yan, trap seal is 2 inches. So at saka yung ano natin, tawag dito, yung allowable loss of trap seal is, tawag dito, is 1 inch. Okay? So, kung masipon yan, mag-negative pressure o back pressure o positive pressure, more than 1 inch, so, ibig sabihin yan, insufficient yung ventilation mo. Okay? So, yon. Any opening in a drain system except where lawful, which is not provided with an approved water seal trap. Okay, so in sanitary yan, kasi nga na medyo hindi nga sufficient yung trap mo, delikado sa siphonage and back pressure. Okay, so any plumbing fixture or other waste discharging receptacle or device not supplied with water sufficient to flush and maintain it in a clean conditions. Okay, so sa manufacturer yan, dapat ma-maintain yung design nila, dapat sufficient water sufficient to flush it and maintain it in clear condition. So depende na rin yan sa design nga natin, dahil merong mga flushing flow pressure yan na kailangan, so dapat natin ibigay din doon sa fixture. Okay, so involved tayo dyan. Any defective fixture trap, pipe or fittings. Okay, any trap except were exempted in this code directly connected to a drainage system, the seal of which is not protected against siphonage and back pressure by a bent pipe. Yon, balikan natin yung ano ha, yung drawing. Okay, so yung ano, one, so trap with at rest with two inches trap seal. Okay, yun yung ano, at rest yan. Ngayon, negative pressure, pag nag-ano ka, nag-plus ka or nagbuhos ka, pag lumampas yan sa 1 inch, kasi when there's a flow along and down the pipe, it creates negative pressure. Okay? So, kaya nga pa, to balance the pressure doon sa system, dapat magkaroon ka ng sufficient bend. Pero pag ano yan, mababawasan ng at least 1 inch. Yun, yun yung allowable, at least 1 inch. Negative pressure, yun, pahigop. Siphonage yan, negative. Okay? Pag positive pressure naman, yan, positive pressure naman, ang back pressure naman yan, positive pressure, kailangan, usually nangyayari ito sa lower fixtures na insufficient yung bent stock, at saka hindi mag hindi tama yung tawag dito, pagkabit ng bent stock at the base of the stock. Okay, usually it happens, back pressure naman ang tawag doon. So yun, pabalik. Kaya maapektuhan, i-blow out naman niya yung trap, hindi pahigop. So back pressure yon, or positive pressure due to excessive pressure at the base of the stack. Wala kang bent stack na kinakabit, parang relief yon at the base of the stack. So maapektuhan yung mga trap doon sa lower portion ng sistema mo. So positive pressure yon, or back pressure. Okay. So yan yung pag-aralan natin sa bent, paano pag properly size up ng mga bent na yan to prevent siphonage and back pressure. Kasi nga sinasabi, all traps shall be protected against siphonage and back pressure by a bent. So yun, bent talaga napaka importante. So we will further discuss the dos and don'ts, lahat ng halos lahat na sikapin natin. Kasi napaka-importante ang venting system ng sa plumbing. Okay? We will discuss that. Then we will also might discuss don sa mga alternative yung AEB, yung air admittance valve, yung wala ng vent pipe. Pwede rin nating yung mga tawag dito, mga devices na kinakabit to minimize, if not eliminate, the vent without sacrificing the proper circulation of air within the system, the plumbing system. So i-discuss din natin yan. Okay, so any connection, cross connection, construction or condition, temporary or permanent, which permit or make possible by means whatsoever for any unapproved foreign matter to enter into a water distribution system used for domestic purposes. So yun nga, cross connection, may mga yung cross connection, di rin maiwasan yan doon sa piping natin, but we will provide devices to protect or to avoid contamination. Okay, and tawag dito, and contamination yung mga hazard na inaano natin. Meron tayong pag-usapan dyan later kung ano-ano yung mga devices in terms of degree of hazard na ni-require ng code. Okay? So, foreign, the foregoing enumeration of condition which the term insanitary applies shall not preclude the application of that term to conditions that are in fact insanitary. So, interceptor, clarifier, so parang ano to, yun nga, it is a device designed and installed to separate and retain deleterious hazardous or undesirable matters from normal waste and permits normal sewage or liquid waste to discharge into the disposal thermal by gravity. So, yung mga interceptor or sand interceptor, yung mga ganon. So, i-ano niyan, para to separate, mag-settle down yung medyo mabigat na ano, na material para hindi yan papasok doon sa terminal by gravity. Okay, so invert the lowest portion of the interior part of any pipe or conduit that is not vertical. Okay, so tayong ano dito, yun yung invert. So the lowest portion of the side of the inside of a horizontal pipe. Invert elevation are used to design and install drainage piping at the required grade or slope. So yung bottom of pipe, hindi yun yung invert ha, yung inside, the lowest portion, yung elevation ng inside of the pipe. Okay, so yun yung invert, hindi yung sa puwet, hindi yung sa bottom ng pipe. Okay, jurisdiction, the administrative authority under Department of Health, Department of Public Works and Highways, the Department of Interior and Local Government, city mayors, chartered or of chartered cities, Environmental Management Bureau, DNR, and other government entities that regulate the practice of registered and licensed master plumber. Okay, label, equipment of material being bearing a label of a listing agency, all labels shall be embossed, stamped, or indelibly marked with stickers glued on the finished product indicating the weight, specification, and logo of the manufacturer. So, lateral, in plumbing, a secondary pipeline, in sewerage, common sewer to which no other branch sewer is connected. It receives sewage from building sewer service connection only. Okay, latrine, a water closet consisting of a continuous trough containing water. The trough extends under two or more adjacent seats, prohibited by health authorities for permanent installation. Lavatory, a fixture designed for the washing of hands or face, sometimes called a wash basin. So, leaching cesspool, a cesspool that is not watertight. Okay. Leader, conductor, so leader yung sa labas, conductor sa loob. Okay. A pipe connected from building gutter to the downspout or conductor. Okay. Length of pipe is measured along its center line. So, length of pipe, yun yung developed length. Okay. Liquid waste is the discharge from any fixture, appliance, or opportunities in connection with the plumbing system which does not receive fecal matter. So, liquid waste lang yun. Listed equipment or material included in a list published by a listing agency that maintain periodic inspection on current production of listed equipment or materials, and those listing state either that equipment or material complied with approved standards or have been tested and found suitable for use in specified manners. Okay. Listing agency is an agency accepted by the administrative authority in the business of listing or labeling and which maintains a periodic inspection program on current production of listed models and makes available a published report on such listing where specific information is included that the product has been tested against approved standards and found safe for use in a specific manner. Okay. Local vent, a shop or a pipe or shaft to convey foul air from a plumbing fixture or a room to the outer air. So ito yung leaching well or pit or receptor having porous wall that permit the liquid contents to seep into the ground. So bawal na yan leaching. So yan yung niya. Okay. So ito yung leader pag sa labas, conductor yung sa loob, di ba? So an exterior vertical pipe for conveying storm water from a roof or gutter. So storm water drain pipe interior of a building is a conductor naman. Okay. So load factor. So the percentage of the total connected fixture unit flow which is likely to occur at any point in the drain system. Load factor, parang kung baga sa electrical, ito yung demand factor. But load factor, hindi natin ginagamit ito sa pagdi-design natin. Let's say we have a total DFU drainage fixture units of 100. Total yon, ibig sabihin sabay-sabay silang gagana. Pero hinahanap ko to pagdating sa design, hindi sila nagre-recommend ng load factor kung ilang percent lang ang maximum probable simultaneous demand or flow. Okay? Talagang total ang inaano nila kasi ina-analyze ko to. Bakit? Kasi pagdating sa water supply fixture units naman, meron silang nirecommend na dapat ang kukunin mo is the maximum probable simultaneous demand. Kasi hindi nga naman yan sabay-sabay gagamitin yung water closet. Alangan namang pupupo ka, may nagtututbrush sa tabi mo. So, hindi yan magsabay-sabay talaga. So, maximum probable simultaneous demand. Nagre-recommend sila doon na dapat yun yung kunin mo, hindi yung total. But in drainage, sa sanitary, wala silang nirecommend na load factor. Ang pag-analyze ko dito kung bakit, kasi ang drainage natin is designed not full, half full lang yan. So talagang may allowance na yan na parang may load factor na yan na naka-integrate doon sa DFU. Okay? So yun yung analyze ko kasi nga naghahanap ako para at least ma-minimize natin yung pipe size. So pagdating sa drainage, wala silang nirecommend na ganun factor. Pero pag sa water supply, kasi full yan, puno yung tubo, so nirecommend nila na gamitin mo yung maximum probable simultaneous demand para at least liliit yung capacity ng equipment mo or bomba mo, kasi liliit nga yun, di ba? So yun, marami kasi nagde-design total yung sa piping, total ang total water supply fixture units, then tawag dito convert it to demand in gallons per minute using the yung yung curb. So yun yung kuan tawag dito, para lumiit yung mga pipe at saka lumiit rin yung capacity ng mga equipment mo, your bomba mo. Okay, so to yung local ventilating pipe, a pipe or pictures side of the trap through which the vapor or foul air is removed from a fixture. So yun yung local vent. Okay, inano na natin yan. So vent loop, or so na-discuss na rin natin to. Okay, loop or circuit vent. Okay, kasi yun ang circuit vent doon sa vent stack, then loop doon sa stack vent. So vertical vent connection on horizontal soil or pipe, the point downstream, at a point downstream of the last fixture. Okay, and discuss na natin yan, connection and turning to horizontal line, the highest overflow level of the highest fixture connected thereat, their terminus connection to the stack vent. Is yun pag stack vent in the case of loop venting, or to the vent stack nearby in the case of circuit venting. So na discuss na natin to with illustration, knowing pa natin kung ano yon. Okay, so lot single area of land legally recorded or validated by other means acceptable to the administrative authority where a building is situated, or site of any work regulated by this code, together with a yard, court, and unoccupied space legally required for the building or works, and which is owned by or in the lawful position of the owner of the building or works. Okay, so natin yung mga ibang plumbing appliance listing. So liquid waste leader, ano na natin to, listed, then listing lot. So natin dito kung meron pang sa L. So yon, hanggang L lang muna tayo. Next will be letter M. Then this is part 27. Okay, so ganun lang, basa-basa lang tayo, pagtulungan natin na basahin. At least hindi kayo nabobor, kasi nakakatamad magbasa mag-isa. So panoorin nyo lang, tapos basahin nyo sabay yung i-download nyo yung ano natin, tawag dito, yung mga definition natin na naka-post doon sa FB group. Okay, kung member na kayo doon. Okay, thank you.